he's really engaged. He doesn't miss many returns. You've got to serve like that. You've got to serve close to the lines. You've got to have the variety.
15-30.
See there, they use the full court. You'll see. That's great tennis.
Well, what a start. Both players very much involved. Okay, from
wants to prove himself.
Putting love.
He's on a mission.
Yeah, it's a good place to serve if you're serving to. That's a great shot. He's able to stand up on that ball.
And a much better second serve, so. Build.
Wow, that's wonderful tennis.
Not love 30.
Well, he was on that, and yeah, he did.
Sensational get from Dimitrov. Had no business tracking that ball down.
Yeah, that's a good ball. So, in the previous four.
Cam number 12, ball change, please.
A terrific start from the ball.
The difficulty that Nick has with.
Challenging.
So my point, I think, with all that, is that from a, you know, from a coach, demands that of you. Well, unless you just do that, but you're only in control of half the points. So.
And that's just unplayable. So there's a little fire there from the Australian. Barely. Wonderful movement and shot making from the world number 3.
And that's just as natural.
Well, it's been a very, very impressive.
Game and first set.
Almost a perfect set. Save for a couple of double faults from the defending champion.
When you look at that set and you see 6-3, and then you go, if I didn't show you the name of who won that set, but I showed you the percentages of first serve in, you would actually think that Nick Kyrgios has won that set 6-3. Because Grigor Dimitrov was at 48% first serves in, which is a really known low number, and that really deserves it against a quality of player. Brilliant. Really good point from. That's brilliant.
game, number 12.
Well, the slice approach shot was... $710,000 for Grigor. Both incredibly well supported.
Was it poor?
A better approach shot from the point of view. It was hit with more aggression. It's Murray initially. And that's in. That's just... He's back.
But back.
Excellent. Exquisite. Kyrgios being more effective. And on the back of it, life becomes...
I am curious.
Unplayable, Kyrgios.
That is actually a great shot from that height.
Came Kyrgios.
It was all Dimitrov in set number one, and it is all Kyrgios. Ace number 12. He's got away with it, but he was fortunate.
Advantage, Kyrgios.
Ace number 13, seven of which have come.
It's big.
This time on set point number three, gets the job done. Grigor.
Game number two.
So serving first.
Wow, that's some tennis from both players. Mixed. Oh, it's a great shot. It's an amazing shot. He decided to push back there, Grigor.
Game, yeah, curious.
A wonderful forehand.
That's a bit of serving from Grigor. He's got... Looks.
Brilliant angle from Dimitrov. He likes these sorts of points. Gets into a rhythm.
Yeah.
Wow, it's a great angle. Really good engaging.
And that is the break. Just some good returns off the second serve from Kyrgios in particular. Oh no, I think
Mr. Kyrgios challenging the call.
He worked for him. This looks good to me.
He's out.
No, that's in.
It's in.
Full stands.
That's good news. Well, closing in after the drop shot was a really good decision from.
Did a good job getting the racket to it.
Game, Kyrgios.
An outstanding second serve and.
Oh, when you're. Nick serving at the moment, he's currently fires ranked inside that with those single nut digits.
30 for 10.
Well, if he does go through here, it's quite a statement. And Nick Kyrgios takes out the defending champion, the world number three, and does it emphatically. He's into the final.